Princess is back with us tomorrow morning, but right now, let's join the Mr. Men as they're having fun at the post office today.